Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Jay, here with another part of Homesick. Hope you guys enjoy.
Aw. Before, the tree used to look so much grander, but still, looks beautiful. I was hoping it would change into the other one. But let's go into the new room. And this part, I'm definitely gonna mute my mic so you can hear it. Alright, muting mic. And unless I have something important to say.
Fuck. Thank you.
Okay. This is the part where I left off when I played. I couldn't figure out from this point on, actually. So this is all kind of brand new to me. So let's see if, I mean, let's figure it out. See, like, I don't get it. I really don't. Because of the fact, I mean, I'm hitting the keys where they're supposed to be. And it's, like, not working. Because that's the right key. Because that's just dead. Actually, I messed up. Okay, reset. 1, 2, 3. Dead. Whoa, what the hell, mouse? Yeah, okay. Anyways, we'll continue pressing on. Wait. Oh, that means I have to play the freaking music. I know I have to play it. I know I do. Yeah, let's just listen to it. Because, I mean, if you listen to it, you can figure out. Track a bit. I'm an idiot. I can't read backwards. It's 4853. Christ, I'm such a breeder. I'm such a dumbass. I don't like saying that word, I apologize. Ah, crap, I thought I could get away with that. Okay. Okay, well now we know the code, so I'm gonna go. I think this would be the shorter way. I had to take a picture of that freaking code and I had to take a picture of the code and then flip the picture just to figure out that code. Using my tools, right? What the fuck? Seriously? What the fuck does that 3-digit number go to then? Am I still doing it wrong? It can't be. I literally can't be. It's 4853 or 52, and none of them made a click. Oh my god. Ah, does that work? No. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna drive myself nuts now. Maybe that's a 2. Somehow. Oh, son of a slut. Cause this... Fuck, is that... Ugh.
I swore I had it. Anyway, can we go to bed? Can we go to the bed? Because I... I think these are H's. Ah, crap. No, it's not. H's are D's. Why? Why? Why does... Wait, what? Dome, deem, dome. Okay, that's an H. Is there a double dot? Yes, there is. That's a T. Where does that slash at? That's not the right one. Can you see that one down there? Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah. If I can barely see it, but it looks like... Can I? Nope, I can't do that. There we go. It's like a mom and a dad holding an umbrella, and then a little boy. Who's fascinated with Saturn. I'm missing the W. There has to be another block somewhere. Ah, here it is. Home, sweet home. Can't sleep yet. Okay. Figured. On the floor before. I guess they got rid of them? Oh no, they didn't. Shit, I can't remember what those were. I gotta go to bed. Where do I go to bed? Can I go back to bed in here? Nope, never mind. I can't. However, crap, I didn't think there'd be this much depth into the game, really. I honestly never thought this. They find that first room. I can't remember exactly what it said, but that O. Where did I edit that O? Management. Okay. Yeah, so I gotta fix that O. Where I think that's by the piano. N is at vertical slash. Ugh, crap. I'm gonna have to fast forward this. That's not an A.
I messed that one up.
I put an O. That something needs to be an A.
Really?
That makes no sense, though.
Oh god, the soundtrack.
So beautiful.
This one was the end. There we go. I gotta find that block. Is it this one? It can't be this one. Yeah, shit. I messed up. Where the fuck is that block? Okay, well, that. What the fuck? Ah, here it is. F. Go figure things out then. Okay, where am I? Where is it? No. Where did I put an N? N turn into L. Because it's not final. Here it is. Follow. Follow these. To the elevator. Wait, okay, where's that D? It has to be a D.
C-R-B-on.
Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, actually, hold on. Dot line. Okay. This is fucking complicated way more than I thought it was. That's okay.
The only reason why I know this, that was supposed to say home sweet home, was because in a nightmare. I can't remember how I got into freaking nightmare in this place.
First.
Where there's a D needs to be an I. But the D.
Oh, there. Is that correct? I guess it actually is.
Thank you.
Because I can't find the frickin' G, the T-looking cube, and I made an O, and I should have made a P somewhere. I'll just read it. I'm reaching the point where I can no longer turn a blind eye to what is going on. I'm not sure what to do about it, but I just can't ignore it any longer. Pretending everything is okay. What are my ethical obligations to my supervisors? To the people working under me, to the community, to myself. I've worked so hard to get where I'm at, to get where I am. It has been a long road to get to become the assistant manager of operations in my department. I'm sure many would kill for my job because I get paid more and I have more opportunities for future promotions. Does that all mean I should just do what my supervisors want me to do? And not say anything about the problems that I see. Secrets to Being a Powerful Leader by Bulford Duke. If I mute myself, it's because my roommate's here and he's very annoying, and I don't want you guys to hear it. Luckies, you guys don't have to hear it. Holy frickin' crap. Sorry guys, got in the video there. Please leave a like if you did, leave a dislike if you must. Leave a comment down below, tell me what you think so far. Do you like it, do you not like it? Yeah, hope you guys have a wonderful day. Catch you next time.